All right, here we have a chemical reaction between sulfur dioxide and oxygen forming sulfur trioxide.